हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू विज्ञान चिंतन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम क्लास 9th साइंस, चैप्टर नंबर 8, मोशन। द क्वेश्चन इज टेकन फ्रॉम इन टेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 100। क्वेश्चन नंबर इज 1। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चंस। द क्वेश्चन इज एन ऑब्जेक्ट हैज मूव्ड थ्रू अ डिस्टेंस, कैन इट हैव जीरो डिस्प्लेसमेंट? इफ एस, सपोर्ट योर आंसर with an example. In these questions, we need to find out that in any conditions, is displacement zero? Yes, we can say yes, because look, first I tell you in which conditions displacement can be zero, but distance cannot. For example, let it is a point of your home. Okay, it is a point of your home and there is a market and it is a school. You go to school from market and return back to your home. Okay, so in this case, from which position you start, you reached there. If your initial point and ending point will same, the displacement will be zero, but distance is traveled. Okay, so let's start write the answer. Answer is S. Displacement can be zero even an object moved some distance. For example, a student go to school from his or her home and return back. Okay, so in these questions, an object move from their initial positions and finally they reach the same position. So in this case, the displacement will be zero, but distance traveled by the object. Okay, so write down. So if you want, you pause the video and note it down or take a screenshot. I hope guys you like this video. If you like this video, press the like button and share to your friends. If you first time visit our channel, you subscribe also. Okay, I meet you in the next video with the next question. Till then, thank you class.